live, and we are in
the office.
It was the originally it was my childhood bedroom, but it was converted to an office area. After I moved out, and currently we've had some K2 hits in here already before the camera was turned on, and hopefully it'll continue. So if somebody's here with us, or if somebody's following us from room to room, are you in here, please make your presence known by lighting up the K2 like that. A little red line hit there on the K2. You can turn the flashlights on and off to let us know that you're here. You can speak really loud so we can hear you. And we'll hear it on the recordings later on when we go over things. You can also talk to us through the Owlis, which I will turn on and see if you would like to talk through that. So, Dad, are you in here? Are you in the office paying bills, doing your thing?
Age.
Age? Is that what you said?
Age.
Page.
Page.
Turn the page. Another page of bills.
Maybe.
Ooh. Oh, another red line. Yellow. Hit.
He's been falling somewhere in the room.
Maybe you just observed us, was observing us in the living room, and then followed us from the bedroom to that room to this room.
Are these lightings of the K2 meter your way of saying yes to all of those?
Because, you know, it's not, you know, if it was like a flat out false positive, it would just be like redlining and never stopping, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, it's like hits and then stops. It hits and stops. It's not like, you know, it's very legitimate, you know? In my mind, it is. What do you think, Mateo?
It's very interesting.
Yes, it is. I agree.
Interesting.
Can you shut off one of the lights, let us know you're here? I know the K2 is great, I love it. Especially as strong a hits that you're hitting on it. Can you speak really loud? Tell us that you're here, other than showing us that you're here on the K2, can you tell us, speak really loud, speak up? We're deaf musicians, you know this.
Well, those two are, aren't they?
You'll get there someday.
Deaf, maybe. Musician, unlikely.
Deaf music listener, we'll call you.
Sometimes.
Wow. That's some shit there. Alright, well, I'll do this like I've been doing in every room. Somebody's here that's lighting up the K2. Can you knock twice like this? Twice like this.
Just light the K2 meters up. K2 meter up again.
You You know, sometimes also wonders when I say knock twice, and if it goes zzz, zzz.
It was within about 10 seconds.
So. Yeah. I'm wondering if that's their version of a knock, you know, sometimes.
It could be.
I mean, look at it. It's like it's silent, and then we'll get a hit, and then it's silent. I mean, it's pretty... I don't know, it's pretty solid to me, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, because we've been to a lot of places.
Well, they didn't do any of that.
Or it would just barely move from one green to the next green, yeah. You know, and that's it, you know.
You might at most get one glimmer of the yellow.
Yeah, when you would get excited about a yellow, you know.
Yeah, we're seeing far beyond that. We're seeing it hit not just once, but multiple times hitting orange and red.
Exactly. So, I mean,
and at the very least, yellow multiple times.
Yeah, that's good stuff.
Yeah.
It's crazy cool. How much time we got in, sir?
That's a good question. We are 9 minutes 18 in.
Wow. That went fast.
Yeah.
Yeah, it did.
Yes, we'll do a couple more minutes and see what happens, and we'll move to the next room. Not a lot of stories or anything in this room, you know.
Or at least ones we can talk about.
Well, I was a child, dude. I mean, what the hell? How much that happened in this room?
All I remember is when he used it for doing his paperwork in an office.
Yeah. I mean, there was nothing crazy when I was a kid in this room. No, the crazy stuff was when, you know, I moved into the girls' room after they moved out and got married and moved out, you know, then I was partying and sneaking in, you know, and all that stuff, but this room, this was nothing too extravagant or anything. It's just a child room and then an office.
This room's lame. That's what I'm hearing. It's lame.
It's lame. Well, we're getting K2 hits out of the lame room, so.
True. Mm-hmm.
It's not completely a dead night or anything, so to speak. Did it? So, all right, what do you think, Mateo? Should we wrap it up and move to the next?
Might as well. It's all minor hits. So.
Yeah. All right, end of EVP session in my childhood room. And my dad's office after that. Yeah. Later. Bye.